Today, I'm going to take this small short film of Porvoo summer, not summer, I mean winter day. And look how cool this sunrise is. How cool is that? Loving it. But, like usual, I'm late. I should already be filming, not talking. You are just eating breakfast. So, now I need to discharge all my toys, drone, batteries, this phone, my gimbal, my GoPro, take my memory cards, and then drive and head to the spots I need to film. That's my dog. So let's go eat some breakfast so we can go and shoot this film. I just show you all these toys I need to dress at first. Today I'm going to take this vertical shot like this. Backwards drone, and on edit I kinda like digi zoom it. It does this effect. You go backwards but you zoom forwards, so it makes this effect where the background comes closer the foreground. And hopefully that will be a success and like 10 or 14 minus Celsius doesn't freeze my drone and drop it to the ice. Pro tip: when you go outside and it's cold, use layers. The underlayer, this long sleeve, and some sweater. And let's get like this wind protective clothes if it's windy. Even if it's not, it just protects just a little. And now let's get the outdoor clothes on. And here we go. Protect your neck, because otherwise it will hurt. And gloves. I only have these. My mom made these, and they have this thing you get your finger out to take easier photos and use your touchscreen. Let me show it to you. So like this, I can use touchscreen and easier take photos. And even these are good, but they're not like wind protected or stuff like that. So I ordered the Norwegian Valeret photographer's gloves, which is like merino wool inside and this insulating and wind protected and stuff. They cost like 70 euros or something, and I haven't got them yet. They're like in the postal office because there was this strike on Friday, so I probably get them tomorrow on Monday, or I don't know, sometime on next week. And I will show them to you when I get them, but they're I think awesome. And now, today, I will freeze my hands probably just a little bit, but that's usual. So let's go. And here we are. I have polarization with these sunglasses, so the screen looks pink, and I need to take them off that I see better what I'm doing. This is an old town of Porvoo, so let's get the drone out and let's go flying before I freeze to death already. It's windy and the quality of this probably sucks, but my phone is on this remote controller to my Mavic Pro. Over there to take some video, and I will fly it under that bridge. But after the flying, let's go to the bridge. Terrible noise over here because of this traffic and cars on Sunday. So I flew under the bridge now, and there's this one of the perfect over here. I don't have gimbal or anything now, I left the car, it's so free. So it is time now to go nothing giving this truck with this flying back there. And there's of course tourist people and photographers over there. So let's go. Now it's just a little bit windy again and miserable. I'm glad that I have the like 3 layers of clothes with me, on me. Pro tip, take your lens cap off before filming. It helps a lot. So I'm ready for that spot over there. And I take the easier way out. I'm going to film, I think, one bridge and one small hill in Hamari. But I want to film it on sunset, so let's get some warm in me and maybe some food and drink. That was awesome. Filming on drone, walking on ice, on the sea, and my dogs running on the ice with me. Ah, what a wonderful day. Still getting the sunset drone footage on Imasala Bridge, and now it's time to go and get some pizza. The pizza is eaten and it's time to go. I have half hour before the sun sets. It's already pretty low. It's full of this yellowish color. So go, 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 go fast. Barely like 5 minutes left, so now I'm not stop talking and take the drone out. My memory card is almost full, so I only have like 5 minutes or something spare to film it, and I have no time to change the memory card, so let's take the film. I'm just so happy that I got that footage. It was amazing. I think that's the best one today. What I'm going to do with that footage that I shot this day is this small short movie of Porvo, Finland, on winter, and I make another one on summer, and then I make this summer-winter edition that I'm trying to film all the same as today at summer and make them transition nicely and stuff like that. You see the difference in winter and on summer. And I think it probably will come out after this vlog you just watching now. And this was the ending clip, I think. It's it could be the starting, but it's the ending because it's sunset. But it's so cool that it probably leaves you like, "Oh, I want more." Sorry about that. You get more. Follow my channel. I think there's still some pink color on the sky. I take my telelens and some go to the bridge and take some probably like 2-row panoramas and show them to you on end of this video, this vlog. So subscribe, and probably you can hit the like button like this. Bye.